Today, Maharashtra government have issued the fresh guidelines extending the lockdown in the state of Maharashtra to June 1st. And for the truckers, for the drivers, for the helpers, negative RT-PCR report to be carried, which should be prior to 48 hours and its validity will be for the next 7 days. We feel that this is very not practical and impossible for us to implement it, and as such the entire supply chain will be badly affected and may be completely halted, because the trucks moving from the northern part of the country takes around 72 hours to reach the state of Maharashtra, and similarly the vehicles from the southern part of the country, which is bypassing Maharashtra to the northern region, if they have the negative RT-PCR report, that will be invalid, and we can't abandon our vehicle on the roads to get the RT-PCR test on the highways. So entire supply chain of essential, non-essential, as already 65% of our fleet are idling and only 30 to 35% are moving with the essential commodities, we had appealed to the government to exempt us from this condition. Otherwise, transportation of oxygen, oxygen concentrators, medicine, paramedical equipments, hospital equipments, manufacturing units will be badly affected or may be completely halted. So this is not practical. We have taken the issue with the government of Maharashtra, and we once again appeal that immediately it should be rectified. Otherwise, in the coming days, the supply of essential will be completely stopped. Bal Malkeet Singh, Chairman, Core Committee, All India Motor Transport Congress.